Well, I see you've come back for more Undertale. So let's continue on. No, that's backtracking. Let's continue on and walk into this lab. Yeah. Hi guys, I'm back. That was really sudden. I just sort of like eased into this. Anyway, it's you. It's too dark to see near the walls, so can't check any of that stuff. Who are you? That's such a derpy smile. Aw. Oh my god. I didn't expect you to show up so soon. I haven't showered. I'm barely dressed and it's all messy and. Oh my god, there's a crow in the background. I'm gonna snap its neck. Hiya! I'm Dr. Alphys. I'm Asgore's Royal Scientist. I'm not one of the bad guys. Actually, since you stepped out of the ruins, I've, been observing your journey through my console. Your fights, your friendships, everything. I was originally going to stop you, but watching someone on the screen really makes you root for them. So, now I want to help you. Using my knowledge, I can easily guide you through the Hotland. I know a way right to Asgore's castle, no problem. Well, actually, there's just a tiny issue. A long time ago, I made a robot named Metaton. Originally, I built him to be an entertainment robot. You know, like a robotic TV star or something. Anyway, recently I decided to make him more useful. You know, just some small practical adjustments. Like, anti-human combat features? Of course, when I saw you coming, I immediately decided I have to remove those features. Unfortunately, I may have made a teensy mistake while doing so, and now he's an unstoppable killing machine with a thirst for human blood. But hopefully we won't run into him. Eh? Attack on Titan, first episode. Thy name is Undertale. Did you hear something? Oh no. Oh yes. Welcome, beauties, to today's quiz show. Fun fact, the song was made using entirely only the Genesis sound font. Oh boy, I can already tell it's gonna be a great show. Everyone give a big hand for our wonderful contestant. You never played before, gorgeous? No problem, it's simple. There's only one rule. Answer correctly, or you die. Alright, it's time to fight Metaton. Not really fight, actually. Let's check him out. Yada yada yada, defense 255. His metal body renders him invulnerable to attack. Let's start with an easy one. Surprise for answering correctly. Now, if you look at Alphys, I actually didn't know this on the first playthrough, but she actually forms her hands into the answers. Right, sounds like you get it. Cry. Screaming is against the rules. Here's your terrific prize! It's King's full name. Let's see. Asgore. Fussy pushover. Okay. Enough about you, let's talk about me. What are robots made of? Robots. Hopes and dreams. Sugar spice! they should have put everything nice in there. See, if you try to attack him, he just doesn't do anything. Here's another easy one for you. Summon trains. Math question. This one. Thank you, Alphys. The show continues. Don't count on your victory. How many flies in this jar? Divide A. I love this fight. Let's play memory game. What's with this? And that's obviously a froggit, but for some reason it's Metaton. I love that. Is it moving my cursor back to, Mercy by default? Would you smooch a ghost? Heck yeah, heck yeah, heck yeah, heck yeah. Look at Alphys's face! The count is going up. Heck yeah. Great answer, I love it. May as well get in some practice while I can. Here's a simple one. Let's name Metaton. No, this one. Get some practice in on those ballet shoes. Time to break out the big guns. Dating simulation video game, Mimi Kissy Cutie. What is Mimi's favorite food? Oh, I know this one! This is the first chapter! Everyone goes to the beach, she buys ice cream for all of her friends, but it's now flavor and she's the only one that wants it! It's one of my favorite parts of the game because it's actually a very powerful message about friendship and... Alphys. You aren't helping our contestant, aren't you? Ooh, you should have told me. I'll ask a question. You'll be sure to know the answer to. Who's Dr. Alphys have a crush on? Timer isn't moving. Let's go see. Seriously? My. How conceited can you get? I love it! And while you are completely wrong, you deserve some credit. I've seen her watch you on a computer screen, smiling when you succeed, shrieking when you fail. Look at Alphys, she's shaking. And always, always whispering. No! Wrong! You have to go that way! In its own way, is this not love? Well, well, well. With Dr. Alphys helping you, the show has no dramatic tension. We can't go on like this. But, this was just the pilot episode. Next up, more drama. More romance! More bloodshed! Until next time, darlings! Goodbye, Metaton. Uh-huh. Well, that was certainly something. Space behind the wall is only a few feet wide. That last question... He wasn't supposed to ask that one. Alright. It's a bathroom sign. Now, Alphys is one of my favorite characters in Undertale, just because of how, like, socially awkward and everything she is. She, like, I can relate to her, like, a lot. You know, she feels down a lot, but it's alright. Anyway. Wait! Let me give you my phone number, then maybe if you need my help, I could... And she stutters like me. Well, I don't have, like, you know, massive stutter problem, but I do still stutter. Especially when reading scripts. Ugh. Where'd you get that phone? It's ancient! Doesn't even have texting. Wait a second, please. I heard a cat in there. Sorry, just taking a swig. Anyway, here, I upgraded it for you. It can do texting, items, it's got a keychain. I even signed you up for the Underground's number one social network. Now we're officially friends. I love that face so much. I'm going to the bathroom! Yellow feet are tapping just behind the door. Alright, so now that she's upgraded our cell phone, we can now... called Toria because, well, nobody came. Anyway, now we have dimensional boxes. So, for the rest of the game, you won't find any boxes lying around. Instead, you have them with you at any time. And you have two, boxes now, so. That's pretty good. Yep. Is there anything I want out of- Oh my god, no. Is there anything I want out of dimensional box A? Go up here. This is mostly just a bunch of stuff. Yeah, I'm not gonna- you guys can read that for yourself when you play Undertale, like I know you will. Anyway, if you call someone here. You're in a room, uninvited? Wowee! That's extremely creepy! Papyrus is fine. Maybe don't do that. Oh no, there was some sort of Easter egg. I think it's only if you go and do the hangout session with Undyne. Yeah, sure, let's take a package of instant noodles. Instant noodles. That is an amazing healing item. Heals HP. It heals you completely, which is awesome. I'm actually gonna go put that in the box, because I'm not gonna need that anytime soon. The feet are gone. Anyway. Alpha's update is dead. Just realized I didn't watch Undyne fight the human. Well, I know she's unbeatable. I'll ask her about it later. For now, I gotta call up the human and guide them. So get used to that. Also, this is, like, the best area music ever. It's called Another Medium. A mandatory fight. Vulcan! Oh, Vulcan's so adorable. I'm going to hug. It warms your heart. And your whole body! Ouch! Your defense dropped! Ah, so lovey! Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Go with the bright heat. Let's spare you. Gonna call them in a minute. Oh, I love this song so much. It's such a good techno song. The whooshing sound of steam and cogs fills you with determination. Alright, let's save that. I hate using the phone, I don't want to do this, LMAO. Alright, we got a Sunda plane. Sunda plane gets in the way. Not on purpose or anything. I'm gonna fight just to show you what happens if you, it's not like I like you if you, actually kill Sunda plane. It's actually, like, really sad, but Sunda plane looks over and then turns up his nose. I don't know, they got to- That's so horrible! But it's so funny! Oh my god, I've had my claw over the last digit for 5 minutes. Oh my god, I'm just gonna do it! I'm just gonna call! Poor Alphas, man. Click. Whoever was calling hung up before you answered it. Now, people, some people hate the, Alphas calling you up, like, every two, Alphas interrupting you every 2 seconds. But I think it adds to, her character, because, you know, she's socially awkward, and if you like that, then you're most likely going to be using, oh, this is Pirate, by the way, whoops, if you like that, you're most likely going to be, like, using social media and stuff, even though I don't use it, and people tell me, oh my god, get it, I don't use it, but, you know, yeah, because Alphas is one of my favorite characters. Oh, I could have sped power up. Whoops. Just because of how insecure she is. Alright, there's a fry pan laying on the ground. Take it. Alright, we've got the burnt pan. Alright, so let's check the burnt pan. Weapon attack 10. Consumable items heal 4 more HP. That's pretty cool. Burnt pan. How much? I think there was 7. Yeah. Okay. So let's go ahead and put them away. By the way, just listen to the music here. The music in this area is just so freaking incredible. Hotland is my favorite area. One, you got this awesome music playing. Two, I personally love, fire, lava, you know, hell-themed areas. Hi, so the blue lasers, Alpha's here. Hi, the blue lasers won't hurt you if you don't move. Orange ones, you have to be moving, and they won't, move through those ones. Bye. Oh my god, I did it! Claws haven't shit like that since, Undyne called me to ask about the weather. poor alphas, man. Wait, there's no weather down here! Why didn't she call me? We'll discover more about alphas and Undyne in the pacifist playthrough. So, as alphas was saying, move when you're going through the orange ones and do the opposite when going through the blue ones. Oh my god, I forgot to tell them where to go. Cute pic of me right now. It's a photo of a god pen with several glittery filters over it. Alphas here! The northern door will stay locked until you solve the puzzles on the right and the left. I think you should go to the right first. Alphas. Hey dudes. The way to work is blocked, so I had to catch Metaton's phone to show her my phone. The special effects were amazing today. The human almost looked real. Metaton? Yeah, he's the most popular star on the underground. His fan club probably has at least three dozen members. Wonder if it would be unfun if I explained the puzzle. I love this puzzle so much. This could be a mini-game in itself. Okay. The door leading through the barrier is closed, so I tried the puzzle, but I kept running out of ammo and I kept restarting. And my two co-workers won't help, it's like they don't even want to work. Shoot the opposing ship. Move the boxes to complete your mission. So, you can move the boxes around, and, yeah. So, we have two shots here. And phone, why do you have to go off now? She was on. Thank you. Okay. Anyway, let's go to the other side. I personally love this puzzle so much. It's a lot of fun. Okay. Ring. Alphys here. That blue laser seems totally impossible. But as the real scientist. Oh my god, don't yawn during recording sessions. I do it because I'm talking so much, and it's an RPG, and yada 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 yada. Anyway, as the royal scientist, I have some tricks up my sleeve. I'll hack into the Hotland laser database and take it out. God, whenever I'm doing voices for this game, I try to stay Australian, because otherwise it's like really weird when I come out as American, but then every now and again, I do, kick into an American accent. It's really weird. Finally, someone turned off the laser. Now that we're free, we can, I guess we'll keep standing here.
Dude, we were hanging out when suddenly a bunch of puzzles reactivated out of nowhere. Dude, this is like a huge problem. Gnarly, it rules. They've gotta cancel school over this.
Anyway, we got the same thing here. I just love these puzzles so much. Although most of the time I'm just sort of like press the arrow keys randomly. I really do think that could be made into its own game. Anyway,
the door's open.
And a bunch of graphics glitch out behind the door. Whatever, I'll just explain it. Hey, how about the puzzles on the left and right? They're a bit difficult to explain, but you already solved them. Awesome! Aww,